And folks, we're back to action. Second half action contest between the Spartans of Hales Franciscan and the Butler Lynx. Oh, in trouble.
Lynx basketball.
Out of bounds.
Possession goes to the Spartans.
To line to shoot two.
Last foul is on number one, Johnny Dunson, his third entry into the game for the Lynx is number 11, Quincy McGrew.
Trey.
Spartans is number 3, Renardo Morgan.
CPS in the paint.
Foul on the play. Number 21, Dakari Abel, going to the line for two. Foul is on number 42. Entering to the game for the Lynx is number 50, Raquan Evans.
31-point advantage for the Spartans, pinning this free throw shot.
Don't forget to visit our community.